Now that the new year is around the corner, and we are, you know, and the upcoming year is actually 2020, and the pun is intended here. You know, we all got 2020 vision, but a couple of things. One is that if you've been, and a lot of us have been taking credit, we've been borrowing. With the recent RBI guidelines, in fact, a directive that is all loans have to be linked to an external benchmark. Yeah? If you have been taking loans, kindly ensure that they are actually linked to an external benchmark, to it, and also how many percentage points above that benchmark is your borrower charging you. You know, is your lender charging you, so that you're always in control of the actual cost of interest as it hits you. Shop around, look to a few other lenders, and to see if a cheaper option is available. If yes, kindly switch immediately. A word of caution here: if it's just 25-50 basis points, no sense in taking the trouble and shifting, you know, from one lender to the other. But if it's, say, anything up to 100 basis points, do consider a bank transfer and actually saving some money for yourself. So now that 2020 is almost upon us, I must take the opportunity to wish all of our friends a very happy new year. May it be full of joy, good health, contentment. Remember, contentment is the most important.
Liked the video? Then don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to Entrepreneur India. Hit the bell icon to get notified for more such videos.